didn't see that.
Hello, chat. Go that way. And there we go. Okay. Well, let's see if it actually logged me in today instead of kicking me off like it did. Nope. It always says that I'm not signed in, but yet I'm signed in. Every time. Thank you, we're the host!
Uh-huh.
Okay. Oh. I have Judgment and Aftermath.
Yes. Oh. Oh.
Yep.
Okay, that's just the emulation that's froze.
What happened?
I bumped the two buttons to open up the Xbox 360 guide as we were loading in.
Hmm. And it freaked out
a little bit. Should fix itself shortly.
Okay.
It's the only one I haven't finished on Insane yet.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do it on normal. Okay. Hopefully the settings stay the same. You have got a stack of pretzels going there. Batman.
Just give me 10 minutes to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead.
It skipped part of the rendezvous with a supply convoy,
but then things started to go wrong. How exactly did things go wrong, Lieutenant? Gradually, sir.
And then suddenly. That's fine. Might restart section because it took away like most of that first cutscene when you joined. Sorry.
It's fine. I couldn't switch weapons anyway, so.
Oh, we were paused. I was paused. I'm not sure if it pauses your screen when that happens. Since it's not split screen.
I mean, as long as you're not paused, it's just to be able to switch weapons.
True. I mean, the graphics in this game are really pretty. all things considered, for it still being a 360 game. Baird and Cole, inseparable as always.
And there's these two idiots.
I can't remember who these two are.
Just give me 10 minutes to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
I forgot who that guy is.
He's a higher up before Prescott. I think Prescott takes over for him, question mark? I don't remember. Excuse me.
There goes a record. What? I went from lieutenant to war criminal in less than a week.
As you were.
I can't remember when this takes place.
I think it's actually in between, like, in between all of the games and a little before and a little after. That's Baird's story.
Doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw you.
Well, he's a lot younger. I think this might actually be mostly before Gears 1. So, alright.
Still can't switch one.
Oh shit. It's alright, I can't switch weapons either. I accidentally threw that grenade.
Oh, it's the Y button. I've been a lieutenant for a week, so when I was told it changes it to this.
I was ready to show off my stuff. That's one way to describe your behavior, Lieutenant.
This is still a new city.
Like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what he was looking at, but he didn't say anything. Not yet.
Okay.
Okay, I was just gonna chainsaw it, but all right. Exploring all of the things, and I turned around all the way around.
I need a hand.
I want to say this takes place before one.
Yeah. With him being lieutenant, just
or what's responsible.
Just promoted.
Dom and Cole yet. I
think I might know.
Mm-mm. He just got promoted to lieutenant, he had said, for this mission. So, and I want to try to do all of the bonus stuff instead of just doing the main part of it.
Yep.
It gives you more experience and other stuff. Alright. Oops. Okay, there's a wretch, so just be careful. Oh, bitch.
I don't like this one button switch. It's weird.
I gotta follow. Thank you, Cohen, for the follow. The alert just popped up. Oh, shotgun ammo. Thank
Wait.
You.
No. I switched the wrong one.
Oh, right. There. I'll take the Lancer ammo.
That's what I meant to do.
Oh, we're supposed to go that way. Hold on. Oh, can't go that way now. I don't know.
There's a red skull on the wall over there.
Yeah, let's go poke it. We encounter unknown locust variants. Okay.
Yeah, do it.
That's fine.
Do it. As Emperor Palpatine would say.
Do it. I can't do it right, but whatever.
Do it.
I need more shotgun. Wretches need shotgun to the face.
Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
Well, that's ammo right there.
I'm full up.
Slides are ammo everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Telling me to use the Lancer, so I guess. Oh, hello!
Hey, I saw that. Malcolm will relieve you of that real quick.
Good job! Oh, right, there's floaties. Ah, stop jumping around.
We did one long shot.
Oh, there's your hammer burst again.
I don't see the one shot, the long shot. I know he had it. Sorry about that. Cause he shot you with it. Or somebody.
And he shot, And of course I got downed. Oh, that wasn't one of ours. Big, ugly, coming up. Does that count as a headshot?
Don't know. Did you?
I mean, he was already almost dead. When those wretches died, they exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
Oh. Let's go. Cog nearby, I think.
Probably a cog tag somewhere.
I don't see him, so I may have already got him.
He dropped that. Probably already got them myself, too, because I don't see him. Yes, thing, I know we're supposed to go that way. Mulcher. I'll take that. I like playing with the Mulcher. It's fun.
Oh, we can't go anywhere until somebody presses the up button.
Okay. Yes, I know, I got downed.
On normal mode. I forgot it actually tells you how many kills you actually get.
I got downed on normal mode. Can I blame it on no sleep?
Yeah.
Okay. Nope, don't get to keep the mulcher. He's got a point. So this is the
UIR sniper rifle. Ew. This is a gun. It's a comrade. Yeah? Give me that.
Oh, I don't want the sawed off that's hidden back here.
I dropped my Nasher for this marksman rifle.
I've got shotgun ammo. I'm good. For the moment. That's the thing you do. There's ammo back there. Did it give you ammo for the rifle?
Uh-huh.
Nice.
And it is classified as a pickup weapon, which is fine.
Nice. The unauthorized hammer of dawn strikes took place in Old Town. 4 minutes.
So you will result in death.
Well, 4 minutes should be plenty of time.
See how rusty I am with his marks and right. Hey, stick your head back up there. I actually saw some long shots up there.
Yeah, I did too. No boomers anymore.
I guess they don't drop the long shot ammo anymore. Oh no.
They switched the damn. Oops.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Are we supposed to be keeping this alive? Okay. There it is. There's stickers.
Stickers and a boomer.
Yep. I reloaded wrong. All right, let's get out of here. That way we don't die. It was faster to go through the empty buildings than around them. They were all so
abandoned. If no one here had been evac'd, where was Michael out here? Oh no. I got the song from Gears of War 2 playing on Spotify right now.
Ooh, fun.
No. It's the one that plays when... Yeah.
Wait, Gears of War 2, yeah. No, that's not fun.
was this?
Rodent locust weapon, hammer burst, sawed off shotguns, and one shot.
Oh, I got hammer burst, so.
Arrgh.
Yes, no, maybe so.
Give me the damn sawed off.
I know we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
Cantus.
Cantus. Oh, there's like two more candidates.
I thought you were dead. Fall over. Thank you. Ooh, one shots. Geek.
Ink nade. Another Cantus.
Why are you aggressive?
I don't like the fact that they drop ink grenades upon death.
They do in Gears 2 as well. Ah, I'm getting shot from behind. Damn it, I forget. Let me out of it! Ooh.
Bring it on.
Bitch!
Who's left?
Can't pick up that ammo box.
Is that all of them?
I take this. Oh, that one only had one shot in it.
I nicked at Cantus in the elbow. With one shot. He should be dead.
Ow, ticker. I'm horrible with this one. Might not be that horrible at it then.
Man, I ain't never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Not too bad.
Should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The east wing is getting hammered.
I guess since she's a
There's Lancer over here for you, and Nasher.
What regular soldiers can do, Kilo.
Hold on. Well, Onyx Guard units had improperly set up defenses and Nemesis infiltrated the museum.
We were inside, so I figured we didn't have
to worry about any nemesis. Then I realized all the room's windows were broken.
Keep them back, Alex! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it drops, it dies!
Thank God.
No.
Ammo. Oh, that's a good idea. Oh.
What's up?
I'm a fucking idiot, that's what. I was trying to put the grenade on the wall. And failed miserably, so I'm just gonna leave that to you.
Oop, if I don't chunk him first.
Yeah, that's what I kept doing. You ready?
There's no laser wire on this side, so.
Yeah. Alright, let's, do the thing.
They breached the surface.
Actually, I'm gonna move this Nasher Sentinel to this other side, like right here.
Yeah, that's fine.
The nemesis, so
they run out of ammo. I know. Oh. There, his tank's on fire now. No.
There was, you said there was a flamer out there?
Yeah, I exploded him.
Ooh. Where?
Out, where the bar is for the repairs. Ooh. Oh, shit.
There's one on this side.
Get him? Damn. Things. Oh, that one's out of ammo again. Reload.
Thank you.
Wish we could repair this.
Everybody, collect some ammo in case more show up.
I don't think you can repair it until it actually dies.
Damn. Ah, more frag grenades.
Are it repairs itself every between every wave?
Maybe.
What? Boomer, left side.
Mauler. Ammo! Okay, this side's fine. It's the other side, because it's weak, that's getting hit.
Mm-hmm. Why do you think I've deployed the flamer? No, 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 no. You don't be climbing over things like that, Fatty. What's wrong with you? Gotta go around. There's the Muller. Hey. Oh, it's Riches. Nope. I'm out. I'm out.
What happened?
Muller backed me up in a pack into a pack of Riches.
Ick.
Excuse me, sir, while I just walk around your shield. Haha. Got some Muller on the. Oh, there goes a fence on the left side.
Yeah.
Okay. What's that, Muller?
If we don't hurry, they're not going to make it.
We did good. I'm taking my boom shield, thank you very much.
You know what? Look what we got. I'm gonna do it.
Did you get what you needed?
I got two boom shots.
Good.
Black Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they'd lost everything on the way there.
I looked up where you're supposed to put them, and I put them where you were supposed to. You didn't get to keep it. Neither did I. It's your wielding Cyclops drones.
Oh boy.
Lancer battles! I'm actually pretty good at those. Usually.
We saw a new grub today, Colonel. Obviously, shock troops of some kind, with a strange helmet. They were tough. Very tough.
Oh, it's a turret.
Watch out for the Maulers. Are you kidding me? Didn't realize that the mace reached 3 times the length of what it looks like.
Nice.
I'll take that, thank you.
You wanna get on the turret? Oh, nope. There was still a Mauler coming out. Apparently. There's still somebody around.
Nope. Don't know what you're talking about.
Good job, there's another turret over here.
Hostiles! Excuse me. Thank you. Regis. Out.
Well, maybe don't step in front of the person shotgunning something, please.
I forgot that the Onyx ammo crates do that.
Restock everybody?
No, restock everything that you have on you.
Mm-hmm. I've picked so up a few of them.
Hammer burst, full one shot.
I'm
in a long shot right now.
I've picked up a couple of them.
I'm like, why is that one green?
Oh, now you know. Yes, I know I got downed. Cause the damn Mauler dude has apparently an extendo mace. An extendo star or whatever.
Hold room while we escape. Mm-hmm. Okay. It's basically what they said.
Armor.
They're turning those doors into toothpicks! Get ready for more grubs!
Stop Locust from destroying Nasser Embry's armor. That one's hard. Even on normal mode, that one was.
I learned something today, Colonel. If it's shiny and looks important, the grubs will want to blow it up. Maybe we should build more Nasser Embry armor exhibits. They make great decoys.
Where do we want to put this one?
Over here.
Coming.
Actually, is that an Asher one too? Or is it range?
Range.
Put it there at the first one.
I was gonna
put it like right here.
Put it back here where it could see.
I got that card. You just need to make sure they don't get to the front line.
Yeah. We only have the two, right?
Yep.
That's right, this is a shotgun, one turret.
Yeah.
Oh, more frag grenades. Now I just need to figure out where I need to go.
Pickers. Fuck.
Yep.
Can't just bag in the room.
Damn it, there he is. I'm working on it. No! Oh wait, those are stim grenades. That's for us.
Yeah. Okay, just coming around towards mid.
Yep, I'm reloading things.
Okay, I'm going to move up towards the 15 list right now.
My controller's fixing to die. Is there a way to repair it?
Oh, I forget that if you go to pick up the sidearm or something, it replaces your primary.
Mm-hmm. Actually, you know what?
How much has got left? 53.
Oh shit. Well, the other Nasher turret is dead. But yeah, I figured why the hell not get up there with the boom shot. God damn it.
Left side. Or right, yeah, right side. Never mind. We're taking care of.
Mm-hmm. What the hell is that? Doesn't look like a Brumach.
I think it's just a giant reaver.
No.
There's only one maybe out of here. Two, actually. One involves dying.
Well, we didn't get 3 stars there, but at least we didn't lose the armor. I downed like 4 times.
Oh.
3 times.
Actually, I think it should balance it out. Since I didn't go down, it should only count as 2 instead of 4.
It was 3, but yeah, I agree. Locust, don't go downstairs. It's 12. I'm gonna play until 12:30 and.
Unfortunately, yes.
Well, Paddock, it would be nice if you said something. Cerapede eggs. Oh, that one's easy. I think I remember where the majority of them are, so yes, go ahead.
Apparently there's only 10.
Check your aim! That did it!
Oh, another piece of intel for you, Colonel. Something dropped 500 pounds of eggs down in the archives. The last thing I wanted behind me was an unhatched grub egg.
Ah! Gooey.
You go that way.
Wait, did you hear that?
That did it!
There's four. We need to pop them quick.
I don't know how to do both.
Get behind it. They look vulnerable back there.
I got a puppy dog. Yay! Come on, puppy dog. Where's the rest of your eggs?
Four more. No.
Because I feel like that's something we should do.
Get off of there. Oh shit, hello. Oh shit.
Do we not go to the door? Because I don't see any more eggs.
No, we do. There's three more. I just gotta find them. Hold on.
No, that's it. That's all of them.
Nope. Gotta look up.
Wow. See, I don't know how to look up.
Still one more set of eggs. There you go. You found it all. Good job. And we're still got the Cerapede following us. Done.
Man, I thought the grubs walked around with two legs like normal people. Can we go now? Please? Help me with this!
Did you take sinus medicine today, sir? You should take some sinus medicine today.
No.
I know it's a pain in the butt to take medicine every day, but you've been sneezing up a storm since like 2 this afternoon.
Have I?
No, not you, my son. Got a puppy dog. I am almost out of shotgun ammo.
Just in case regular grubs weren't upsetting enough.
Oh, hello.
Everyone okay?
Refill. There's something over there. Oh, hello. Boom!
So long, rookie.
What you singing?
Bad World.
Here's
come here, Marska.
Scorcher, not that we're gonna get to keep anything that we pick up. Except for the grenades. I'm gonna... Well, no. I think I picked it up last time. The first time I played. Look, another sniper!
Oh.
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Oh, this one's the smoke one.
Nah, I'm gonna stick with my Marshka.
Yeah, I would too.
I got nothing.
Ooh, ammo box.
You needed ammo. Alright. Let's get out of here. Yay! No downs.
It wouldn't be long before we were topside again. Our radios were even starting to work, but the signal wasn't totally clear. We were almost there.
I don't like this.
What's this one?
It's the smoke. Dust.
Ah! Luckily, I can see in the dark.
Yeah, I have a shotgun. We're good.
A kick door open.
I couldn't see. I could barely breathe. And then the grubs started coming in close.
I mean, I get that the dust is supposed to hinder invisibility, but it doesn't help if their character is bright.
Yeah, they are kind of shiny, aren't they?
Oof! I mean, I do like the fact that we're just holding the door right here.
Can you not see me?
Them come to us.
He gets stuck up against the wall.
It's go time, baby.
Yeah, now they got smart. Okay, you can't go this way.
Nope.
At all.
Ooh. Ba-pow. There's one right there.
I hear you. I mean, there's a Moltres over here. Ooh, watch it. I'm glad we don't have fire, friendly fire on.
If that was the case, I'd probably be shooting you in the head every once in a while just to see if you're still alive.
God damn it.
Fall back to the door! Oh shoot.
Don't
That's an incinerator.
Oh my god, what the hell was that?
Oh shoot. Chunk the grenades, chunk the grenades. Don't blow yourself up like an idiot. Like everybody was down on my screen, so I just started chunking grenades.
Yeah, I was too.
They're on.
He come running down the hallway and turned right around.
We did it. And neither one of us got downed.
What's next? About that.
Well, we call in and make sure control knows.
Did you?
Yeah, remember when I said I was throwing grenades like an idiot?
You got downed.
Two of them bounced off of the door frame.
Oh, it was only once. You're fine. I just went up there with my shotgun and the shield. It worked.
Yeah.
All right.
Kilo to control. I need Loomis.
What is it, Lieutenant?
I don't want to skip. I just.
Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I want to pause the freaking game. Oh my god! Hopefully, whenever we start back up, because it's 12:30, I'd like to get something small to snack on so I can go to sleep and not wake up in the middle of the night. Hopefully when we start back up the game, it's not gonna be all skipped scenes. All I was trying to do was pause the damn thing. So, but thank you, Ian.
You're thinking that you would try to get on earlier.
I was, and then I like passed the hell out for a little while, and then I woke up because I couldn't breathe because I had have acid reflux and. I wasn't going to be able to sleep anyway, so might as well do something.
Yay! I hit level 35!
Cool! So, but we'll probably play tomorrow if you're not busy? Alrighty. Have a good one!
Bye!
Bye. Alright, stream. Thank you all for coming out. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a good night. Do that awesome thing you do and stay yourselves, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye!